Hello lovely, I'm Dr. Nicola, one of the orthopaedic specialists here. I believe that you've been experiencing some neck and back pain, is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. How long have you been experiencing that for?
2 or 3 weeks.
Okay. What I'll be doing today is carrying out an assessment. I will be having a feel around, see if I can feel any lumps or anything abnormal. If you could tell me if you feel any pain or any tingling, etc., that'd be really good.
Okay.
All right. So what I would like you to do first is if you can keep a look over that direction for me.
Yeah.
And I'm just going to have a look at your posture. Okay, so quite good posture. Okay. You've been experiencing any pain anywhere else?
My hips and my left knee, actually.
Okay.
I do get pain in my right shoulder and my left hip at the same time.
Anything trigger that off? Or?
Not that I've noticed.
If I can get to short for me. Hold it and release. Thank you. Just get your hair. Have any pain there?
When you went down, yeah, there.
Any tingling sensation?
No.
Okay. And what about that side?
A little bit, not as much.
Just put your hair there. Do you experience any headaches?
Yeah.
Do you find that you get pain here and here?
Mm-hmm.
And down there?
Yeah.
Just kind of right ahead for me, just hold it there. Is that pressure feel okay for you?
Yeah.
How's that?
That's fine, there's no pain.
Okay. And the other way.
A bit of pain. Yeah.
Does feel a little bit swollen actually. I'm just going to press. Can I get you to pop your head down there for me and just hold? Here is actually slightly swollen. Have you noticed that before?
No.
Okay. Pop right back for me and just hold that. look at your headaches, whereabout are they?
Just
kind of all over?
Sometimes, like, at the front, and then sometimes I get sharp pains at the back.
I'm just going to press certain areas here where your nerves are. If you can just tell me if you can feel any pain at all. All right.
Yeah, there. Yeah, there.
Okay. Anything
there? Yeah.
Okay. If you could tell me which side's worse when I press. That one? Or... that one.
The left side.
Okay. Anything there?
No.
There?
Yeah.
So this is swollen here. There is swollen. If I gently rub that side, would you say that this side's worse?
Slightly, yeah.
Yeah. Can I get you to just rotate your head in a circle for me?
Okay.
And back the other way. Okay, relax. Thank you. Have you ever suffered with a migraine before?
Yeah, I get aura migraines.
So you see the floating around, okay. Do you find that you can have that sometimes without pain or?
No, not without pain.
Okay. Do you find that you suffer with any sickness with the migraines?
Yeah, and I get really bad anxiety before the migraine comes on.
Do you ever have any fatigue or
mm-hmm.
and you suffer with any depression at all?
Sometimes.
Okay. Can you feel all that alright?
Mm-hmm.
And that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And that?
Mm-hmm.
Wonderful. Going to feel down your jaw. Sometimes if we have jaw issues, this can cause us to get migraines. Any tenderness?
Mm-hmm.
Can you just open your mouth for me and close, and again and close. Thank you. See if there's any swelling. Okay. Any tenderness around the collarbone?
No.
Okay. What about here?
Not really.
Okay, that's fine. Can I get you to just raise the arm up for me and just hold it? Let me know if you feel your arm tingling or if you've got any weakness. I won't go there in case you're ticklish. Down for me. Right out for me. any pain?
No.
Okay, pull that back. And this one. Put it right up for me. And what about that side?
That's fine.
Okay, good. Okay, can you raise your arms together for me? Tell me if you just feel any weird sensation. And that's not quite normal. I'm going to tap this and pop it on you. If you can just tell me if you can feel it. You feel that?
Yeah.
Good. And what about that? If I can have your wrist. You feel that?
Yeah.
Good. Try that again. And that one.
Yeah.
Brilliant. Well done. Do the same and pop it on the back of your neck. And just turn slightly. Thank you.
Yep.
Feel all that?
Mm-hmm.
That? That. Brilliant. Well done. Feel that? And relax. Just going to tap your hip. Feel that?
Mm-hmm.
Good. see any sort of moves or anything like that, so that's a good thing. Get you to close your eyes for me. I'm going to touch your face with different objects. And I want you to tell me if you can feel it. You feel that? How does it feel to you? Soft, hard, or
soft?
Okay. You feel that?
Yeah.
Is that soft or hard?
Harder.
Yeah. And can you feel this? Does it feel rough or soft?
Rough.
Okay. I have something pointy like that and something more round. Can you feel the difference? Okay, I'm going to touch with either the pointed or the round and just tell me which it is. All right?
Round. Pointed.
It's all right, don't worry if you get it wrong.
Round. 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 Pointed. I'm not sure I can tell the difference.
Some of them you got wrong, but don't worry. Okay. You tell me if you could feel what letter that is. I'll do it again for you.
Z.
Yep, well done. Yep. And again.
D.
Yep, well done. Get you to just look at the wall for me, okay? It's going to be a bit bright, okay? Look there for me. Perfect. I'm about to peel a little bit. Good. I'll back that. Okay, well, that's all Does that feel tender?
A little bit on the right hand side.
Okay. Tell me if you can feel any pain whilst I'm doing this.
No.
Okay, that's fine. Just let me know if you do. sometimes parts of our head we press can make us have quite intense pain. Just like here when I did that. Sit right up for me, nice and straight. Any pain here? There? How about low down? About there?
Yeah.
Okay. A bit of tension here. Can you feel that?
Mm-hmm.
Definitely think you could do with an intense massage in this area just to help relieve all that tension that's built up there. Overall, I think your posture is really good. Are you up to date with your eye examinations?
Mm-hmm.
Good. I'm going to use this here. When was the last time you had a medical check with your general practitioner?
About a month ago, but they didn't go into detail.
Okay. I think it might be an idea if we can get some bloods done.
Okay.
I'm wondering if you have maybe a lack of vitamin D and possibly some iron. But we could do with having a look at your brain. I recommend that we possibly carry out an MRI scan.
Okay.
And I want to do here and all the way down there. With the swelling here and the pain, I would just like to check that your spine is doing okay, all right. I'm a little bit concerned about the vertebrae. The gaps in between, and I'm thinking this is contributing to your migraines, but I need to be thorough and just make sure nothing else is going on.
Okay.
All right, once I've carried out the MRI scan, I think we may have an x-ray on your neck and possibly just a CT scan there.
Okay.
All right. I'm not overly concerned, but I am wondering if you have some kind of autoimmune disease. But I will need to carry out some other tests first.
Okay.
I mean, you could feel everything that I was doing, which is really good. So I don't think it's anything serious like MS or anything like that. That is not my concern. And if we can get these headaches under control and relieve the pressure here, I think that would really help. Okay. I'm just going to finish off with just massaging down here. Have you had any recent accidents, car accidents or anything?
No.
And do you look down a lot? Like on your phone or computers? It is quite tight here. Okay. What I will do then is go and get the nurse to come in and carry out a bit more of a general checkup on you, take some bloods, and then she'll get you down to the scanning room. All right.
Okay.
It's been a pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.
All right. You take care now.
Bye.